thing we have to do. Ship it off to you. Aren't you special? we like these ones that are really, yeah, they have lots of little ones like this all together, sparkly, as opposed to these. These ones are okay too, but I like the other ones better. I think they're prettier than the little ones. So, which ones should I use for ours? I think that silver on silver, it's a little too redundant. We want to make it pop, no? This one's kind of a satiny light. I don't think it's the right match though, it kind of blends in a lot. This one is more plain white, smooth. But that doesn't look right. This really festive green one. That might get pop, no? Might look nice.
Do you like putting the bows in the center of the box or in one of the corners? And do you usually wrap ribbons around the sides, like across? That's if you want to get really fancy. But I think it can look nice either way. Or do you cheat and use gift bags and tissue wrap? That's what I did last year because I didn't want to, you know, have crappy looking presents, so I got really nice gift bags and the little fancy tags you put on them and tissue paper, and it was very easy. It looked really nice, but yeah.
I think that this one looks really pretty as well. I think for me, there were some black ones, but I think they got just I think it's between these two, in my opinion. Oh, there we go. Okay. I think this one looks nice because it's more sparkly and this one's a little less. I think I like the red one better. Yeah. Move all the bows out of the way. I like putting them right in the center. Okay. This is what it looks like from every angle. I know it's a little wrinkly, but it's also, hey look, there's you, your camera. I don't think I got it quite right in the center. Looked a little off. Does that look better? I think that looks more centered. It's a little squishy, but it was kind of wrinkly, so forgive me. Okay. Done gift wrapping. No one. Okay, let us know what you thought of this video. If you found it relaxing, and let me know about the holidays that you celebrate, and what you like about it best, and what you hope to get.